Have you ever wondered what it looks like inside a bagless cyclonic central vacuum? Well, I have. And I'm gonna see if I can't find out without tearing my camera up. I think I can do it. Yeah, that'll work good. Get that nice and smooth there, that'll look good. Yeah, that's a good picture through there. I'll get that in there with the trusty Bell & Howell torch light. We ought to be able to see some cyclonic action. This rug is pretty dirty because there's been a neighborhood cat visiting over here, and she likes to come in here and lay on this rug, so I imagine it's got quite a bit of white cat hair on there. We'll see. Here we go.
Here we go.
Okay, looks like the SX260 and the torch light survived. A little dusty, but yeah, you can tell my little kitty visitor's been over here. Camera's still running. Battery was almost dead. See what this footage looks like.